Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how you can apply gradient on your logo or any alphabet. So let's start it. First of all, make a copy of my artboard here, and then I just want to apply gradient on any alphabet. Let's delete, and just I want to apply it on this one. Select it, and if you want to resize it, just keep holding shift key on your keyboard and then you can resize it. Now make sure its edges are looking good. As you can see here, the stroke size is 3.73. I just want to convert into 4, and then I want to convert the stroke to fill color. So how to do that? Go to object, and here you have to go path and then select outline stroke. So now you can see I have converted my stroke to fill color. Take a rectangle tool from here and create a rectangle on the artboard like this, and then I would like to change its color a dark blue color, and then I want to send it to back. Right click and go to arrange, and here you have to select send to back. I want to lock my rectangle. Go to object and select lock selection. You can also press Ctrl 2 on your keyboard. We are going to apply gradient on this one. On the right side you can see gradient palette. We are going to create a new gradient. First select any of them from here, then select this one, double click, and we have to select any color. I want to select this one, or maybe lighter shade like this, and another one I would like to select a little bit darker. So double click. We can also go to color and make adjustment from here, make it darker like this. So this is how simply you can apply gradient on your logo. If you want to make changes, simply select your gradient tool. You can also press G, short key of gradient tool, and you can apply it like this. So this is how you can apply gradient on your logo. I hope you understand it, how to apply gradient on any object. In the next video, I will show you how you can save Adobe Illustrator file and how to export it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.